Fallen Cameroon international Patrick Ekeng was laid to rest in his hometown of Yaounde over the weekend in a ceremony attended by hundreds of people. Ekeng died of a suspected heart attack after collapsing on the pitch playing for Dinamo Bucharest. Cameroon players, past and present, attended the service and gave support to Ekeng's wife and family. Cameroon Sports Minister Pierre Ismael Bidou.
Thank you. Thank you.